the important vaccine that your teens could be missing. That's one topic that Dr. Mallika Marshall is covering in this morning's Medical Minute.
In a recent survey, researchers at the University of Michigan found that almost half of middle-aged adults worry they will develop dementia, but are turning to unproven strategies to reduce their risk, like fish oil supplements and vitamin E. Only 5% had discussed ways to prevent it with their doctors, like treating high blood pressure and maintaining a cognitively stimulating life. Only about half of teens are getting all doses of the HPV vaccine, even though it's recommended for all boys and girls to prevent cancer later in life. But the latest research published in Pediatrics shows that the vaccine is effective, extremely safe, and has minimal side effects. Doctors are hoping this will encourage parents to get their kids vaccinated. And could your diet help protect you from getting sick this winter? Researchers at Yale found that mice fed a diet high in fat and protein and low in carbs were better able to fight the flu compared to mice fed a lot of carbs. They say a ketogenic diet activates immune cells in the lungs to stimulate the production of mucus, which can help trap the virus. And that's your Dr. Mallika Minute.